What's up? I'm Carrie.
And I'm Melinda.
We're the Skitsy Chicks. And today we're videoing
with the Skit Guys.
A video
not
shoot.
This dark, it's like a stonewall.
Okay, just
we'll show you some
of the Skit Guys.
Well, here comes
Eddie.
See? Eddie. And we're doing a fall shoot.
Say hi, Eddie.
Yeah.
And there's Brian. He's right
there. He's like the film guy.
Yeah. And then that's Chris. Say hi, Chris.
Hi, how are you? Good
and
to see you.
Dylan. Also known as Schizo, also known as Hurt and Manly.
Are you all? Also known as Sweaty Beard.
There's Tommy. Tommy. Yeah,
it needs to be. He's busy.
He's talking.
Yeah.
He's in the zone.
Yeah.
I think his shoot is up next. His scene is up next.
Yeah,
so.
They had to do this three-legged race outside,
yeah,
and pretend like it's fall and we're fall clothes and stuff. And
we didn't
all
have
sweaty
to go outside,
and we didn't. We got to stay here. Let's show them. Stay in here with our Diet Cokes and the air conditioning. So
yeah,
this is the life. Really.
This is the life, and we got to jump in a bouncy house.
That was fun.
But
listen,
they've already taken the bouncy house.
They have, but you can burn some major calories.
Seriously?
Jumping in a bouncy house.
Who said bouncy houses were for kids?
I think I at least earned a Snickers.
I should have ate a donut this morning because it would have been gone.
You gotta, if your kids are jumping it, go in there with them.
Yeah, do it.
Because you will burn the calories.
And throw up too, because I felt like
we were about to pass out after we got out.
Yeah.
So.
It's Eddie. He's being so loud and disrespectful.
Anyway, hopefully you'll get to see this.
Yeah,
video,
you'll get to see it. It's for
fall festival
promo type and stuff. Oh wait, let me show you somebody else. Somebody who doesn't get recognized very much in the Skit Guys family. That guy in the white T-shirt. That's Timmy.
He's
our product guy. He brought me a T-shirt.
Yeah.
So
he's a great guy.
Yeah, there he goes. He's busy.
Yeah.
He's also working.
Yeah, they work.
Hey, Tommy.
It's just a rolled up. Big piece of white paper in the front seat of my car.
This is Tommy.
Yeah.
All right. Nice. Thank you
much. That adds so much to our. That's great. Listen. So I guess we will see you next week.
Yeah. Okay. Bye.
Bye.